recognized that the Great Commission was not, it was not the work of a group within the church, but that we are commissioned, all of us, to be missionaries for Jesus, and that, you know, the Matthew 28 command that we should go and make disciples of nations is a command to all of us.